Shweta Tiwari celebrated her birthday on October 4th and turned 40 this year. The actor, who was tested positive for COVID-19, is finally free from it and decided to celebrate her special day with daughter Palak Tiwari. Both Shweta and Palak took to their Instagram pages and shared a few photos with each other twinning in red and white outfits. Their outing included a long drive, some coffee and spending maximum time with each other. In the photos, Shweta is seen wearing a red half-sleeved top with frilled hem and white ripped jeans. She teamed it up with red ballet shoes and carried an off-white sling purse. Shweta covered herself with a grey plaid mask. On the other hand, Palak wore a one-shoulder crop top and white bell-bottom jeans. She completed her look with white strappy heels and an orange mask. Shweta Tiwari is married to actor Abhinav Kohli, with whom she has a 3-year-old son named Rayansh. Shweta's teenage daughter Palak also lives with them. She's Shweta's daughter with her former husband Raja Chaudhary. Shweta Tiwari currently features in the TV show Mere Dad Ki Dulhan, co-starring Varun Badola. News Desk.